Does everyone have their worksheet, a pencil, and a highlighter on their desk? Okay, so now, raise your hand if you found one now. So let's move on to the next lesson. Does everyone have their worksheet, a pencil, and a highlighter on their desk? Michael, do you have these three things on your desk? Yesterday we learned that a noun is a person, place, thing, or idea. I've written this on the board in case you need to refer to it later.